press the triangle button for accessibility options. Chat is enabled when you are in a
Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah, interesting town.
Thank you. to me, you gotta let the inhibitions take over, please, yeah. Sometimes you gotta be a freak to me, you gotta let the inhibitions take over, please, yeah. How did this happen?
Super freak, cause she knows brain like a zombie. Show you new love, but you don't love anybody. Had you ride shot, climbing you bonnie. Kid kicking flavor, yo, I'm hotter than wasabi. Let the money drop me, I'm trying to cop a Rari. Moving with the money, beach feeling like Cardi. Shades like I'm Johnny, hater never mommy. Baby like it, now let her just massage me. Taking booty pics, put it on her IG, yeah.
Sometimes you gotta be a freak to me. You gotta let the inhibitions take over, please, yeah. Sometimes you gotta be a freak to me. You gotta let your inhibitions take over, please, yeah.
Feeling like Cardi.
I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name. About this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Thank you.
rough. Don't take it personal.
How's that car treating you?
Still in one piece.
Hey, don't worry. I'm sure your insurance will cover the damage. Ha! Just kidding.
If you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now, and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Take the next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Let's go right here. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going? That's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly dripped it into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. You impress? Maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
There goes the paint job. Throw a right. Here we are. Let's see what you got.
Out.
front of you. Some promise, but I want to see you win this thing. enough. Some promise, but I want to see you win this thing. winning these races. Like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
enjoying some downtime.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you could live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around.
Yo, just checking in. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
And you know where I'll be?